Hey viewers, I came back down here for a bit to collect some fencing and wood, and while I was down here, I found a spider dungeon, which I thought I'd show you, and to kind of get a sense of where this was and whether I wanted to keep it or not, I decided to kind of dig up here in my typical corkscrew fashion. So that I had a pretty good idea I was going straight up. And I was kind of surprised where I ended up. Get all my back up here. I need to eat something. You hear the chickens? Weird. Was not what I was expecting. I figured I'd be on the other side of the mountain, somewhere back there. But, so apparently a lot of this mine kind of weaves around right underneath my base to be here. Which, is kind of nice. Close by. And it also gives me an idea that anytime I dig back down here, I will probably end up in these mines over and over again. I mean, just trying to get out, I ended up here and filled it in a bit so I didn't get confused and walk off this ledge. But there's more torches, so I came through here at some point. And so obviously it was just above where the spawner, the dungeon was. But, I don't know. Yeah, I'm not completely done, obviously. I've been here. And down there. But not this way. Get rid of these guys. Come on. Alright, that's fine. Fine with me. That's not what I meant to do. Oh well. It happens. Alright. So, I'll finish exploring this a little bit. Yeah, and it broke off into caverns like that a lot too, so I couldn't be 100% sure I was getting complete exploration done. I don't think this is a torch I placed. Probably not, because I tend to do it on the back wall. So I can see it when I come down the stairs and need to confirm that I've been here before. So, came from there. No, came from there. Take a peek up here. Yep, been over here a couple times. I remember this corridor. Plunk a torch down. Yeah, I remember that room too. That's where the spider kept getting stuck and wouldn't climb up the wall, so I couldn't kill him. I'm probably not really going to keep the spider dungeon, or at least I won't make anything out of it, I think. Would be fair to say. I don't have a whole lot of use for string, especially now that I do have the means to put together a sheep farm and can breed them and thus get my wool that way. And I don't envision having too much more of a use for wool now that I've got a couple beds made already. Other than in a purely decorative sense, which I might. I'm not the greatest at just creating a concept for a Minecraft construction out of thin air. That's not a strength of mine. Yeah, I've definitely been through here because this dirt was my doing. So yeah, so I don't really know that I would be able to even put together a neat looking house, and I kind of drag my feet when it comes to that anyway. Alright, so that's my stairway up, because I know I filled in a lot of that with dirt. So again, the spider thing is just below us here. Below me. You're not with me. That's water and not... Yep. Almost look like a zombie's legs from a distance. That shade of blue. When seen like that. That way's dark. That way's dark. Oh, no, not actually dark. Round trip back to what I was looking at before, I think. Yeah, I was up there before. Going in circles. I see you. Speaking of skeletons, I actually am kind of really disappointed I still haven't found a dungeon. I mean, I realize that I do have the chicken pen now, and that means I will be able to make arrows, but it is kind of resource intensive to do it that way. It means going through a lot of sticks. And I do tend to hoard. I can't even remember the name of the... Whatever you make the arrowhead out of. Why can't I remember the name of that right now? Flint? But, it's kind of scattered across many different chests. Whoops. Because I don't throw it away, but neither do I seem to carefully hoard it in one centralized location either. Are you stuck? You would have dropped down on my head. Bye. Come back out here. This is gonna hit. Oh, I thought it was gonna hit the ledge here. Alrighty. Need some more torches. Because apparently this was dark enough for something to spawn, or maybe it was over there and it fell. This is dark. Dead end. Doesn't look like I've been here. Again, because I put the torches on the wall. Plus, the railroad tracks. That I have been trying to collect. Are you down there, Skelly? That I hear? You are not. Almost sounds like he's above me. I'm hearing him in my left ear again. Nothing under there. Give that back. Give back. Now I hear it in my right ear. I mean, it's not enough of a sound to think that there's an actual spawner, but it's making me curious. Left ear. Give me some kind of noise. It's not getting louder. Ah, I was in the right place. Oh, for fuck's sake. Before I move on, I want more torches. Need more sticks for more torches. And I'm gonna need another sword here shortly. Let's deal with that first. I didn't bring the crafting table down here with me, did I? Make another one. Yeah, for some reason my achievements got reset every time I log in. I don't know what if it's not logging me in correctly. Not completely sure what's going on there. But yesterday when I logged in, it did the same thing when I made a crafting table, which was a little annoying. Oh, just one tick. Gotta do some. Okay, sorry about that. I was making a sword. Yeah, because that's about to break. Where's my iron? Hey, picked this up. I keep hearing the skeleton. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and switch this. Oops. I didn't hear you at all. Kind of cheap. But I did hear bones clattering. It's a lot of iron. Alright, so this is not really a part of the mine system anymore. So I think I'm going to leave this for another day. Unless there's several of these skeletons down here for a specific reason. Come here. Come around this corner. There. Now you wanna. Right? I see you. Oh, you're stuck. And now, of course, he's reloaded and he's gonna fire at me the second I round this corner. Which will knock me back and give him the opportunity to shoot me again. Nope. Not a dungeon. Just a coincidence. Mushrooms I don't really need. Okay. I'm curious about that light back there, though. And I can take some iron while I'm at it. Just lava. Not a place I've been. Okay. I still hear that skelly. To look around here in a sec. the end of that. Okay. So, I came from there, put that torch up, and then was clearing this out to get around it. There he is. Stuck in the webbing. Yikes. Could have been bad news. Hear another one. Lots of dead ends. It's loud. Yeah, there you are. Lava bubbles. Oops. So this is just a dead end? Yeah, sort of. Wouldn't be if I dug out the gravel there, but I'm not interested. I've got enough to explore down here without creating more avenues. Okay. I checked that out. It was a dead end. I checked that out. It was a dead end. Take this. Oh, a bunch of it. And I seem to have punched into another route. Okay. Another place I was near, but didn't turn this way to properly explore. Get some of this out of the way. Alright. Start down here, where I came in. Looks like a dead end. Basically. Yep. Up this other way. Hey! Nice. Oh. Nothing special. But I'll take all that. Below. Literally where I just was. So, nothing. Probably should have been able to reach the same conclusion without digging, but whatever.